everybody. I'm Missy B from Revelator and Rev Chick Productions, here with my good friend Jim Fernell at Boca Live. He's graciously offered his establishment for us to do a benefit for Texas EquiSearch, Music for the Missing.
Music for the Missing is a benefit for Texas EquiSearch. As of 2012, they have 87,217 active cases. The volunteers at TE work hard to reunite these families. They comb the streets, the woods, the rivers, the lakes, all efforts to find the missing people on their lists.
I just met Dave Rader and his partner Linda and Missy Hammonds at another event that we did for charity called the Green Kayak. They're very, very wonderful people. They're very dedicated in uniting a diverse group of people and bringing them together and searching for these people who come up missing. Because of their efforts, we have brought together a diverse group of musicians who have voluntarily given their time to do this benefit. Musicians like Johnny Five and Gary Gilpin of Simple Crow, Rich Turner, Acoustic Country, Chad Applegate, Plain and Simple with Andy Wagner, Casey and the Nobodies with Nicole Lord-Shemp, David Cahill, and possibly, there's a rumor.
Yeah, the rumor is Taylor Shannon's gonna show up to do an acoustic act.
And The String Theory with David Cahill. Possibly, we'll see. Revelator will also be doing their first ever acoustic set, and Sid Oak will be here rapping in the house, believe it or not. I can't wait to see that, that's gonna be great.
That'll be all right, that'll be fun.
Rhythm and Booze and the Stompin' Revolvers will also be here. And the special debut of Salvation's Dying, the group of 16-year-old boys for all you young girls out there.
The young girls, you'll love them.
What are you going to say about the door?
You know what? This is a $10 donation is what we're asking for, and we do totally understand during these economic times. It can be a little rough on some people. It's not mandated, but it certainly would be appreciated. It's an extremely good cause. And as you know from earlier, over 87,000 active cases. And there's going to be raffles, there's going to be a ton of prizes, along with all the great music that's going to be here.
Cincinnati's Pinups with a Purpose will be here to do those raffles and prizes for
us. It's going to be a great day. And for this much fun, for $10, are you kidding me? Seriously?
We're going to have games, food. Grill out on the food will be grilled and the drinks will be cold. So bring your kids and come on out.
It'll be a great day, I guarantee it. Thanks for taking a moment of your time to listen to us for a few minutes for this. We look forward to seeing you on the 20th at Boca Live, State Route 28 in Milford, Ohio. God, I suck at this.